Thank you. at number 17, Pilar. Yes, honey. Turn around, now, baby. Girls, I'm ready. All ready back there? Ladies and gentlemen. Proudly sponsored by Cracks of Tampa.
Thank you. Yeah. Call me up, I make a date, and I'll give Thank you. catch another wave of gentlemen. It's gonna be summer.
Two. Contestant number 21. Proudly sponsored, ladies and gentlemen, by the Ozone and Frank the Tampa.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Foxx is the author of the best-selling monthly book, and is last year's managerial winner of the year, King of the World, Walter George, in a good season.
This is the first time that you've got screen like that. I really like using the screen like that in a
good time. From all the way down here.
We're very proud and privileged to be able to get the Humanitarian of the Year award. To not one person this evening, but to two of our own. Before I do that, I would like to recognize someone who is world famous in the audience and who is an institution. Chili Pepper from Chicago, from the Baton. And with Chili Pepper is Miss Tony West, who's one of the greatest live singers you've ever heard. Okay, the Humanitarian of the Year Award this year, you know, the word humanitarian involves sweat, love, dedication, energy, effort, and self-sustenance. We've spoken to people. I'm going to present it one at a time. The first recipient of the 1995 Renee Rodriguez Humanitarian of the Year Award, and Renee, wherever you are, I know you're going to love this tonight, is going to the First Lady of Florida, Miss Amy Manchester, which is one of the outstanding, except for the Greater Manchester and the Mississippi Adams. Dana is not here this evening, but I know Dana will see the video, and Dana will see you again next year. We can't wait to keep you up here. Just today.
I would love to speak for Dana, and it's certainly not the first time I've done so. I do accept this in honor of Dana Manchester, as I'm sure all of you know. She is one of my dearest sisters, not absolutely my dearest sister in the whole world. And she has done more for our community than anyone else that I know of. And I know if she were here this evening, she would want to thank both Mrs. Beasley and Victor and the whole Florida staff for giving her this award. And on behalf of her, I say thank you very much.
I would like to say, the people who picked the award to humanitarian, this would be Mr. Dickie Bescott, Mr. Peter Rodriguez, Mr. Gary Santos, and Mr. Ron Wayne, who deserve a great round of applause for choosing two of our own. And the next one, we all know, is Mr. Success. He has done things in this community that even his rivals admire. He has been with Dana numerous times, countless occasions in the past 12 years, and their dedication to raising money to persons with AIDS, as in the advertised also, as in the program. Their dedication to raising money to persons with AIDS is going countless hundreds of thousands of dollars. I would ask you once more to stand and salute our second humanitarian of the year, the Renee Rodriguez Award, your own self, Mr. Eddie.
More to this community. And I'm extremely grateful, and to share this sustained Manchester is a great honor because I can tell you firsthand that any time you've ever said to Dana, would you be here for benefit, or could you do this, or would you do this, she has always been there. And this is a great honor, and what I would say to you is that one thing about this whole health crisis that we've been involved in is that it has, and I believe this, and Nikki knows this, because she's been to so many benefits, it has brought out humanitarian in most of us, and we can do it if we stay together, and if we work hard, and if we fight hard, and, you know, I'm going to go on, I have to, you know what I mean. AIDS is a preventable disease, and if we just take care of ourselves, watch what we do, who we do it with, and hey, just presume everybody's positive. Have a good time, do what you want, but do it with protection, and we all will survive. Thank you very much, Dick Pizzetta, and on with the show, I guess.
Dana would like me to explain where she is this evening, and that is that usually on Monday night, Dana and I are performing together at a club over in Fort Myers called The Alternative, and Dana is taking over both of our positions, seeing if she's there in concert while I'm here. And I love her to death, and I love all of you to death, and I thank you very much. Good night.
Once again, congratulations, and at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have an evening gown competition for 130 points. It is personally my favorite category, the most colorful entity. So if you will, please welcome to the stage, contestant number one. She is sponsored by Nova, Disneyland, and Chris Dray. Excuse me, contestant number three, pardon me. Ms. Francesca Richards.
Five, Number 10, Foxx.
difference.
Thank you.
going forward. And finally, did it to all the standing great because in your soul, the best.
I'm not sure enough to be. for doing that. Here's all you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, we are in for a treat. The poem is so beautiful as she is talented. I remember hiring her many years ago when I was sober like that.
Thank you. friend ever since, one of your favorites, and definitely one of mine, the fantastic Miss Nikki Adams.
Thank you.
contestant number four. Hello, my veteran.